Severson sends it across for Hughes. Back up top, Severson rifles it, takes a shot, rebound in front. They battle in. Where's Leakin? Does he have it? They scramble. We got a goal signal. And it looks like it's going to be Nathan Bastien.
Yeah, and the biggest thing here is the face-off win. You see Jack Hughes go in and make sure it's not a clean face-off win, so they just outwork them on the draw. And then they come in here and outwork them again. There it is right there. A puck goes in. And look at the work in front of the net. And Lindy Ruff was saying that what he's been working on all season.